Hello, welcome. Please drop a like, comment in the comment section, please subscribe to my channel. I've decided to do another game for today. I've already beaten one. I don't know how far I am in this one. So, let's see. Alright, let's organize some stuff here because I am like literally messed up here. Let's get rid of that. Move that over there, and I guess we can give Shiva that, give me this, and let's give Shiva that, because she got, okay, oh. How we'll do that. We only have 300, so we're ready. Now we should be back on the truck, on the back of the truck. Yep.
I heard about Irving. Tough break.
Yes, but there will be other opportunities. Shove it to headquarters.
This is headquarters. What's your situation?
There's a high probability that Irving is on his way to an oil field in the marshlands. We're rejoining Delta Team and heading there now.
Understood. We got company.
They don't let happen, do they?
Alright.
Do what you gotta do to stop them. Don't get too trigger happy or the guns will overheat. If that happens, we'll be an easy target until they cool down. Got some sharp curves up ahead. Hold on tight.
What does all this have to do with Ouroboros?
You go to him, and he didn't see him.
Looks like the only way we're getting answers is from Irving.
She's got this.
It's gonna get bumpy! Hang on!
Checkpoint. Oh, truck. Oh. You don't pull the corner. No, you don't. No, you don't. No. Drive-by. That's cute. There might be a checkpoint shortly here. Sounds like it's calming down a little.
What the? There's no getting past that truck unless you two do something about it! Nice!
Another truck? Where are you at? Oh, good God, you're right on top of us.
He's trying to ram us into the river. Do something!
I'm trying. This is kind of close, guys. Got it. Sure, that was kind of close. Whoa, hello? Morning? Morning, sir? Whoa, that was our truck. Hello? What the refrigerator? Shoot him with these? Guess so.
Thank you.
be wrong. But I do remember seeing something that big in 4. I never played it, but I have seen playthroughs from other people. Excuse me, woman.
Chris, wait!
I don't have much time. I have to find her.
I'm going with you. These are my people that are dying here.
Are you sure about this? A second ago, you were ready to cut and run.
I can't just turn my back and walk away.
There are no more orders from here on in. It's just us.
We're partners. To the end. Now let's get moving.
Airboat time. New that we can buy. Oh, I like this. Is it better than what I have? Oh no, I can't buy it. Oh, we didn't get no. We didn't get no coins from that mission. I like the way the waters look. It's a little swampy. Oh, I wanted to drive the airboat.
Top official with Umbrella, the leader of our STARS unit. I met him again after the Raccoon City incident on Rockford Island. Since then, we've been trying to track him down. And a few years ago, we got a tip from a reliable source, the whereabouts of Umbrella's founder, Oswell E. Spencer. So we paid him a visit, hoping he'd lead us to Wesker.
Yeah.
person I saw on that data look like her. I have to know if she's still alive.
You two were close.
We were partners. What about you? Why'd you join the BSAA?
My parents were involved in an accident caused by a pharmaceutical company when I was young.
Umbrella?
Yes. I only found out later that the accident was to cover up the manufacturing of biological weapons for terrorists. They were using Africa as a testbed for their experiments. Bioweapons were responsible for the deaths of my parents. And someone has to pay for that.
So you joined the BSAA?
There's only so much one person can do. Even a superhero like you, Chris.
I'm no superhero. But together, we can end this.
Then let's make a stand for our fallen brothers.
Hang on.
Let's make a stand for our fallen brothers and pick up stuff. I picked up a what? Excuse me. Some coins. Hello. You are interesting looking. Pick that up. Anything else? Examine this. Corpse of a BSSA agent. You guys can pause it. I'm not going to read it out loud, but you guys can pause the film and read. Net. Anything to you, sir? Nothing. Okay, do we go? Which way do we go here? I gotta get used to. Oh, take that. Thank you. Gotta get used to this over the camera view. Okay, where do we go? Okay, so we got this stuff. Let's see. Get our way over here. Here we go. A shut tightly, don't think we can get it. Through. Okay. Bang bang. Okay, well, we know we can't go this way. Silly us. No, we don't want to leave. Or do we? Hold on, let me see something. Is this going to make us leave? Well, we can't go that way. But I wonder if we can come around, maybe. Nope. Trying to see if we can come around. There is a wall. Oh, wait. watch this. Hello. Look what we found. In out. Ah, progress has been made.
Looks like we have to go this way.
Yay. Just what I always wanted. What is that? What in the fridge? Oh! Okay. Can I outrun it? Can I outrun them? Come on. Where are you? Wait, can we go this way? No. Whoa! Kinda hungry. Oh, hello. Hello! Hello! Hi! I'm your friend. I'm your friend to the end. Climb. Come on, get up here, get up here. Oh my gosh. Oh, that is scary. That is very scary. Whoa, hello?
How could someone do this to them?
Oh my god. Oh, wrap baskets. I hear you. There's a hand hit that. Open, open it. Take that. That wasn't hiding anything, that's right. That's nothing. And we just made a loop. So now where do we go? Take it.
Come on!
Okay.
Can't do anything with it. Okay, so apparently we can't do nothing. Looks like we're gonna go back down to the gator pit. Oh, there is something right here now. Now we're back here again. Was that all that was over there? There's some more huts though. There you go. I guess not. I guess maybe this was all that was over here. And there's an alligator in here. Yeah, I think this is it. Alright, so give me 1 second.